Hi friends, welcome to my channel Cooking with Shaima. How you all? Today I am going to make one of the delicious sweet in India. The mouth-watering crispy and soft sweet jalebi. Jalebi is a hot favorite on any occasion, be it a birthday, marriage or any festival. This Indian dessert jalebi is a pretty good recipe and very easy to make at home. Let us start making. Take 1 cup maida, 1 cup is 250 ml. Add 1/2 teaspoon baking soda and 2 tablespoon corn flour to this. You can add rice powder instead of corn flour. This is added to make the jalebi more crispy. Add 1/4 cup curd to this. Mix it well. Add water little by little to this and make it thick batter. Stir in between. I added 1 teaspoon food color to this. This is optional. Mix it well. The batter should be in this consistency. Keep this aside for 10 minutes. Now start making sugar syrup. Take bowl. Add 2 cup sugar, 1 cup water and 3 piece crushed cardamoms to this. If you don't like the taste of cardamoms, you can add 1 teaspoon rose water to this. Boil this in medium flame. Sugar syrup is boiled properly. Boil it for 3 to 4 minutes in low to medium flame. Sugar syrup should be in this consistency. Add 1 teaspoon lemon juice to this. Mix it. The sugar syrup is ready. Now we can start making jalebi. Take the jalebi batter, transfer this batter to a plastic cover. I have taken piping bag here, this is easily available in market. Add small portion of batter to this. Cut the bottom portion of this piping bag in small size. Take a pan, add cooking oil of your choice. Boil it in low to medium flame. Now make the jalebi by transferring the batter from the piping bag. Choose the size as you like. Fry it 2 to 3 minutes till it becomes crispy. Turn it around in between. Now transfer this to a plate. Now add this to hot sugar syrup. Place it for 2 to 3 minutes in sugar syrup. Add few crushed badam on top of jalebi for garnishing. Now your tasty and crispy jalebi is ready. I don't need to tell you who likes jalebi the most. It is best to consume jalebis when they are made. Curd and jalebi combination is being loved by almost everyone. Try it out and share with your dear ones. If you enjoy the video, please like, share and subscribe my channel Cooking with Shaima. I will be coming with another video soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching.